what it's all about. Him dying on the cross was the business of God. That was the ultimate of the business. Living, he loved us. Dying, he saved us. Buried, he carried our sins far away. And that went all when he was on the cross. Jesus went down in the heart of hell. He suffered before he whooped the devil. David said, he would not leave my soul in hell. That was a prophecy about Jesus. How many understand? In that Olive Garden meant more to you than it did all anything else. In the garden, we was lost. We was lost in the Garden of Eden. But we was found in the Garden of Gethsemane. And up on the cross. That's where it all ended up at, on the cross. We sang a song, said, on the cross, where I first, at the cross, at the cross, where I first saw the light, and my burdens rolled away. Jesus was the one making your burdens go away on the cross. It's all about Jesus. The whole, all the book is about Jesus. He said, "Lo, I come in the volume of a book." Everything God said, everything God did was all about him. He is the Son of God. When you see God, you see God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Ghost, all of them is God. Then guess what? This is the part of God that God put above his own throne was Jesus. And if you don't accept Jesus, guess what? He will not accept you. If we don't do the work of Jesus, guess what? We ain't working in vain. I'm done. So anybody need any help?